Welcome back to my channel. In today's topic, we'll be talking about the importance of calmness in dog training. Benefits of remaining calm while training a dog. A calm mind helps us to manage to train a dog in particular, and deal with lots of difficulties in general. To you, maybe being alone in a big space is already a habit. However, to your dog, it's the most frightening experience. In dog training, the use of treats exemplifies motivation in calmness. If the dog behaves well, he'll earn the reward. On the contrary, once he exhibits bad behaviors, no more treats or no more playtime. There's no need for harsh discipline to deter the undesired acts. Ways to keep calmness in dog training. 1. Learn to understand your dog. The important thing you need to do all along is to learn what your dog's like. During training, take your time to observe how your dog reacts to everything. Dogs are deeply sensitive to human emotions, especially in their particular guardians, says Sally Morgan, a holistic physical therapist for pets and people. It's important for a person to remain calm, that way they encourage their dog to stay calm as well, says Morgan. Research at the Harmath Institute has shown that pets are drawn to us when our heart rates, breathing, and other body rhythms are in sync with our pets. In other words, your dog's energy is the reflection of yours. 2. Take a deep breath and relax. You come home and see a mess of urine? Calmly go back outside, take a deep breath. Let the fresh air alleviate the anger. Come back in and clean the mess. Make sure you prepare better the next time you walk out of the door. You can play with him before getting out to stimulate his muscles so that he might fall asleep. Or give him a bunch of toys to make him less bored of being alone. Relax and structure his behaviors through rules and limitations. 3. Life is in the moment. Living for the moment is not easy at all. It's our future to worry about, our tomorrow work, bills, or even what to eat for dinner. Sometimes, we recall the past, what we've done, what our regrets were. But we are living in the present. Thinking too much about the time we could not go back or the time that hasn't arrived yet doesn't make any changes. It just puts more pressure on your mind, creating more stress. Instead of getting your mind on too many things at once, focus on the present first. It would help you be so much calmer in the long run. 4. Go for a walk. A walk outside would do a great help in calming you down. Suffocated with work and housework, leave it for a while to change your mood. Take your dog with you so that both can enjoy the fresh air, maybe smell some fragrant scents of trees and flowers, feel the beauty of nature slipping through your different senses. It's also a chance for your dog to explore new things in life. 5. Learn from failure, not blame on it. Don't ever blame on failure or your dog for failure. It's just a waste of time. You'd better focus on what's wrong in your method and withdraw a lesson for yourself. Calmness in dog training is effective in the way it keeps you goal-oriented. That's all I want to share today. Interested in finding out more information about puppies, dogs, and how to train them well, please subscribe and follow us. Thank you all.